There were nine muses in ancient Greek mythology. Each of the muses became a goddess associated with one of the arts. Eight of them mastered arts closely connected to life on Earth. One, however, set her sights a little higher. That was Urania, the muse of astronomy.
This is today's Academy of Athens, said to be the continuation of Plato's Academy that was established in the 4th century BC. Raphael's famous 16th century painting depicts an assembly of philosophers and mathematicians from several centuries, all assembled at the Academy. We recognize Socrates and Plato and Aristotle and Pythagoras, all names that are well known to us over the centuries, together with Hypatia, the woman astronomer and mathematician of ancient Alexandria. As soon as the space program began, the Academy of Athens established a National Committee for Space Research, of which I've had the honor to be the chair over the past several years.
The space science community of Greece is totally committed to the proposition that the 2022 COSPAR General Assembly, the 44th Olympiad for Space, be held in Athens. Right here, from the Hill of Pnika, the world's first direct democracy forum overlooking the iconic National Observatory of Athens, we proclaim that Athens is ready.
Greece has made since significant contributions to space research through a web of scientific talent both here in Greece and across the globe. Several thousand scientific papers have been published in the scientific literature over the past 5 years by many Greek scientists, yet Greece has yet to host a COSPAR assembly here in this country.
The candidacy of Athens is fully endorsed by Greece's ministries of tourism and of digital policy, communications and media, by the mayor of the city, and by all universities, both in Athens and throughout Greece. Greece has been a full member of the European Space Agency since 2005, and is thus a full participant in the world's quest of discovery and innovation of all spacefaring nations. The Greek state at all levels is committed and determined to assist the COSPAR 2022 organization by any means of support needed to ensure a flawless, memorable meeting. Moreover, the conference's local organization is in good, experienced hands.
Thank you.
The Megaron Athens International Conference Center is one of the finest and most technologically advanced conference venues in Europe. An integral part of the Athens Concert Hall organization, the new International Conference Center offers a striking environment, exceptional aesthetics, cutting-edge technology, and unrivaled client service. The Megaron has a total offering of 143,000 square meters and the capacity of 8,000 delegates depending on the configuration. With its 17 existing meeting spaces and a capacity for the construction of another 25 fully equipped, air-conditioned and soundproof spaces, a convenient restaurant and a car parking of 750 spots, it is an ideal location for this meeting of nations. Megaron Conference Center is in the heart of Athens with easy access to all major points of interest.
Athens is an epitome of contemporary conference traveling, combining business, social and cultural opportunities as well as leisure in a blend that creates an unforgettable experience to the conference traveler.
Athens, an outstanding modern capital city and an open museum, meets the highest standards for international meetings and events, and it's ideal to combine business with pleasure.
Athens is an exciting, safe destination, readily accessible as Greece's capital city and a landmark at the crossroad between Europe, Asia, and Africa. Athens is no less than a world-class convention destination, with numerous and diverse facilities that can accommodate, sustain, and entertain large numbers of even the most demanding visitors.
Why Athens then? Not least because the city was never the site of a COSPAR General Assembly, it is a location that combines the classical past with the current state of the art in meeting and accommodation facilities, all set up against a stunning Mediterranean backdrop.
Athens is the safest destination. Our city is thrilled by the opportunity to host COSPAR 2022.
Visa arrangements to Greece. Greece is a member state of the European Union that has ratified the Schengen Agreement. Traveling to Greece requires a valid national ID card if originating and traveling from a Schengen zone, or a valid passport if traveling from elsewhere in the European Union or worldwide. No visa is needed for any international citizen from the countries listed and highlighted in magenta in the global map. Visa is required for all other foreign nationals, citizens of countries highlighted in dark purple in the global map.
We provide our full support towards a very successful meeting along with unforgettable travel experiences for all participants.
We stand before you on behalf of a prolific, ever-expanding Greek space science community to claim the credit it deserves by bidding for COSPAR 2022.
The Hellenic Broadcasting Corporation, Greece's public television and radio network, supports Athens for COSPAR 2022.
AFEA is one of the longest established, experienced companies of the professional meetings industry in Greece. With more than 40 years of activity, we take pride in knowing our destination by heart, thoroughly designing and implementing unique, unforgettable meetings and events in locations that ideally blend history with quality facilities. We operate as both a partner and a consultant for our clients by providing expertise and know-how and by optimizing the use of tools and solutions needed to achieve a return in the client's investment.
Greece is an established global attractive 365-day destination, a very friendly, welcoming and exciting country. More than 100 islands, it's with its own beauty and our gorgeous mainland. Attract over 30 million international visitors yearly to enjoy the unique authentic experiences offered year-round. Greece has enormous history and culture of global radiance. It's the birthplace of democracy, of the Olympic Games, and the authentic marathon of philosophy, art, science, and so much more. We're excited to compete for the COSPAR General Assembly and for the opportunity to host this prestigious event for the first time in Greece.
Athens is well-suited with experienced and relevant people on the ground. Come explore it. It will strive at the opportunity and make the very best out of it.
Make sure you prepare for Athens COSPAR 2022. Make no mistake, Athens will be waiting for you.
Greece will be waiting for you all, ready to amaze you as a top-of-the-mind destination, with so many choices to spoil you with and its genuine warm hospitality.
We would like to welcome you to Athens for COSPAR 2022. Thank you.